Okay, folks, here we go. Security architecture beyond the point product. So we're just going to provide you an overview of what Cisco can do today. So we automatically share information to obviously increase the security effectiveness of the portfolio. So let's go through a scenario here. We got a user that clicks a link and downloads a file. And what we're going to show you here is how Cisco security architecture communicates to protect the network. So we have a file. It might traverse a next-gen firewall. This gives us an opportunity to obviously mitigate the risk and send that file maybe for additional analysis and share that insight with Talos. Likewise, that information could be shared with AMP for endpoints and obviously mitigate the risk there as well. So that's great. But we also share that information with all the products within the portfolio where we can mitigate that risk. And you can see that happening here. So whether you're a consumer of all the technologies within the security portfolio or a subset of it, you benefit from the larger community. And here we can see that Threat Grid sharing some insight with Cisco Umbrella. So the bottom line is that we certainly share that threat intelligence between Talos, Cisco Talos, and all of the products, and ultimately speeding up time to detection for all customers, regardless if you're a consumer of all or one of the technologies. Here we can see Firepower Management Center. So this is manages our next-gen firewall platforms or next-gen IPS platforms. And you can see we see an event, and it's a retrospective event, which means that we did not know when we initially saw the file that it was bad, but over time we've learned new information, and it suggests bad. We've clicked on the first seen, last seen event, and we're drilling now in regards to the indicators of compromise. And we can see some event information being shared between AMP for endpoints and the next generation platform or firewall platform. So QuickTime compromise from AMP for endpoints and then an AMP IOC from the next gen firewall. This really helps simplify the correlation of events that's taken place and understanding from the network and all the way down to the endpoint. We can see here our Identity Services Engine, our NAC product, is seeing events from our AMP client as well, both vulnerabilities and malware detections. And we're able to share that information, say from our next-gen firewall to ICE or from AMP for endpoints to ICE, to make a decision. And that decision might be to quarantine the asset, move it off the network at 2 in the morning when the event is triggered. And obviously remediating the threat. Here we're seeing that ICE also can provide contextual awareness to our platforms, right? In this case, we're showing Firepower Management Center, where we're able to show things like device type, location IP, and security group tag, part of our TrustSec offering. And in this case, we're using the device type to make a decision on certain device types and the access that we give them. So Cisco's got a robust architecture, right? We're not just a single point product. We believe in best of breed across the entire stack. But we've got, you know, CASB, that's CloudLock. We have AMP for networks. We have a proxy-based solution, WSA. We have our next-gen firewalls, AMP for endpoints, network behavioral analytics with StealthWatch. We have our NAC product with ICE. We have email security platforms. We have DNS security with Cisco Umbrella, formerly OpenDNS. We have ISR-ASR integration. We have Threat Grid, an outside-looking-in sandbox. And then we have Meraki, a unified threat management platform that also leverages things like SourceFire or Firepower, as well as our advanced malware component. So you can see it's a fairly robust platform that can integrate well together. So you can start with a point product requirement, like a next-gen firewall, and build this out from there. And that might be moving towards things like AMP for endpoints. So you can see that we have event information, which improves visibility. We have policy, which is automated policy changes that allow for faster response. Threat intelligence speeds time to detection, and contextual awareness allows you to build more granular controls across the entire network. Cisco's really the only vendor that provides this robust comprehensive security architecture in the industry today.